Summer is right around the corner, and are you ready for everything that's about to happen? E-commerce is booming every year, breaking new records, and this year is going to be no exception. If you haven't started preparing your dropshipping stores for everything that's about to happen this summer, do not worry, because in this video, I'm gonna share with you guys the top 12 products to sell on your dropshipping stores to really make a difference this summer, get those sales and profit that you deserve from all of your hard work. Quick intro, and let's go. What's up, everybody? Hope you're all having a wonderful day today. My name is Liran from AutoDS. I'm the content manager, and I've also been dropshipping for the last several years. And in this video, I'm going to share with you guys the top 12 products to sell on your dropshipping stores to make much more sales, much more profit this summer, and really enjoy this business. So without further ado, if you are new to our YouTube channel, this is the part where you need to subscribe to always stay updated on all of the latest and all of the hottest videos that we have coming out in the dropshipping industry, whether it's product finding, suppliers, marketplaces, how to dropship, where to dropship, and everything else that we have going on. So hit that subscribe button, enable those notifications, and let's begin with this video. So as we all know, summer's right around the corner, coming up in about a month. And if you haven't started preparing your dropshipping stores yet, this is the right time. Do it right after watching this video. And everything that I'm going through is also on our blog page, so I will leave a link to that right below this video. But do watch the video, because I am adding a lot more valuable content into it. So let's go ahead and begin and jump right to it. What are the best products to sell this summer on our dropshipping stores? Whether you're dropshipping on eBay or Shopify or Facebook Marketplace, it really doesn't matter. These products are really going to help you get the ball rolling. Let's go ahead and begin. The first niche that I want to talk about is solar LED lights. Solar LED lights have been around for a while, but there are always new versions that are coming out, new forms, new variations, new bundle packs. And I'm going to show you guys exactly which solar LED lights you need to be selling for this summer. But I just want to remind you guys really quick that this summer is going to be one of the hottest summers that we've had in history, which means more hours in the sun and a more powerful sun, which means our solar LED lights are going to be able to get a lot more energy from the sun, which makes these solar LED lights that much more useful and valuable this season. So which solar LED lights do we need to sell? First, we got landscape lanterns and torches, as you can see over here. So this is a great outdoor product to have on your garden. Next, you got your outdoor string lights. These can also be indoor, but mostly they are used outdoor, and they can come in all kinds of different colors and variations, as you can see here, and different lengths. So some are a one pack, some are a two pack. So we got different bundles, different colors. And just make sure that when you're searching for these outdoor string lights, make sure that you are searching for solar outdoor string lights, as you can see these solar panels over here. And that's it. You don't need to use any battery, and for this summer, it's going to be great. And another form of solar LED light is porch and patio solar LED lights. So this is pretty self-explanatory and another form of LED light. And right before we move on to the next product recommendation, I want to show you guys a neat little trick if you want to save a whole bunch of time adding products to your dropshipping stores. And again, it doesn't matter if you're dropshipping on eBay or Shopify, this works, and this works well to save you a whole bunch of time. Let me show you what I mean. So let's say we want to start with this niche over here, landscape lanterns and torches, solar LED lights. I want to add them to my store. Let's say I want to add like 30 or 60 or maybe even more, but I don't want to spend too much time doing it. So what are we going to do? First things first, go to Google and write down AutoDS helper. The first link is going to take you to the dropshipping helper Chrome extension. What you want to do is simply add it to your Chrome by clicking on the link over here on the right. Once you added it to your Chrome, go to one of your supplier sites and search for the product that you want to add to your store. Now I'm going to head over to Amazon. This is just one of the many supported suppliers that you can work with when you're dropshipping today with AutoDS. We've got over 25 supported suppliers. And in this case, for grabbing a lot of products, I'm going to go with Amazon. So we're going to search for landscape lanterns and torches. Just make sure that it's also LED. So LED, solar LED is more like it. Landscape lanterns and torches. So we search for the product that we want. And as you see, Amazon has a whole bunch to offer here. And as you can see also from the reviews, a lot of people are buying this product. And from our algorithms on AutoDS, we do notice the high rising trend for this particular micro niche. So let's say that you see all these products and I want to add all of them to my store. So first we want to enable the extension. In my case, it wasn't enabled. Once you install the extension, make sure that it's enabled and running on your Chrome browser. Now that I enabled it, we should see the AutoDS circle right here on the bottom right. So what I'm going to do is scroll down all the way And what I want to do now is add all of the products that I have on this first page. So what I'm going to do now is click on the extension. Then I'm going to click on extract. Now what just happened is all of the 66 products that we have on this page just got extracted into this little extension over here. Now I'm going to click on export as CSV. And as you can see, a CSV file was downloaded onto my computer. Now I don't need to open that CSV file. I can leave it as it is. It simply has all of these product IDs that we see here. Now I'm going to head to the AutoDS dashboard, and on the left side, I'm going to click on add products. Then I'm going to click on upload CSV, and here I can drag and drop that CSV file or click on it to open up my file browser window and navigate to that CSV file that I just downloaded. Processing CSV, and in just a couple of seconds, file is uploaded. Now all that's left to do is to configure your import settings, click on next, configure your general settings, click on next, pricing settings, shipping and policies, and in the last step, you'll be able to import all of these products as a draft section to your store, so they won't be imported yet, and you can continue optimizing them before publishing them to your stores, or you can publish them to one, multiple, or all of your stores at once, or you can schedule to add them at a later date and time so that the products will be imported and published to your stores whenever you see fit. So that's how easy it is to add tens to hundreds to even thousands of products at once in just the click of a few buttons, instead of having to do it one by one, which can take an extreme amount of time, which doesn't make any sense. We'll limit ourselves and we will not be able to grow our dropshipping businesses. So that's a nice little feature that I love to use when adding products. Now let's go back to that product finding recommendation list. What products are we going to sell this summer besides solar LED lights? So remember to add as many products as you can from each product recommendation that I'm giving you guys. So if you got these outdoor string lights, try to add at least 20 of them. And then you got porch and patio lights, try to add at least 20 of them, because if you're only going to add 2, 3, or 5 products from each product idea, it's probably not going to give you enough data, or not the right amount of data that you need to be able to succeed and sell, test, and analyze the market. The second product idea that we have for this summer, another niche that's going to sell really well. We've seen what it's been doing in the last 365 days, and it's only going to grow and keep growing. So the second product idea is swimwear. Now again, swimwear is another very general niche that you have to learn to break down and find the hidden gems inside those general categories. If you're just going to type swimwear on one of your suppliers and just start adding products, the first swimwear products that you see, the chance that you're going to sell those products are actually really low. So let's break it down and see what type of swimwear is going to go really well this summer. The first type is women's swimwear. And what type of women's swimwear? We've got high-waisted bikinis. This trend has been coming back and a lot of women have started buying this product again. This product has been making a comeback recently, so make sure that you've got high-waisted bikinis on your dropshipping stores for this summer. Another swimsuit product that you need to have on your dropshipping stores are cutout one-piece swimsuits. So notice that we've got a couple of micro niches here. It's a one-piece swimsuit and they are cutouts. And once again, another great trending or rising trend that has been happening recently that we have noticed. So make sure that you've got this one too. So we talked about high-waisted bikinis. We talked about cutout one-piece swimsuits. This is for the women's department. Now let's move over to the men's. One second before that, I want to remind you guys, there's so many variations when it comes to swimsuits and swimwear, and many people see it as a very saturated niche, which is true, it is. That is why we need to break it down and find the designs that are selling today, those that are hot right now, and make sure that you are adding variations to your listings. If you're only going to go with the photo that the supplier used here in the front, let's say you're only going to go with the black one, then everyone's going to see that you've got what other people are posting too for other dropshippers who are also adding the same product. So make sure to add the variations and also use them as your main image to make yourselves look different than your competition and make more sales than them. Now in the men's swimwear, the first micro niche that we got here are floral swim shorts. So you got your regular swim shorts, and then we've noticed that the floral swim shorts have been selling a lot recently. That is why we added them on the list as the first micro niche for the men's swimwear. So floral swim shorts is the first micro niche for the men. The second one is striped swim shorts. So you've got floral and you've got striped. Those are the two rising niches that we have been seeing on the men's niche when it comes to swim shorts, swimsuits. So make sure to add 20 of them. See what is performing well in about a month. And the bad performers, simply delete them, remove them. And those products that did sell or are getting a lot of views are getting a lot of engagement and interaction, make sure to add more products that are similar to those and continue multiplying your success. The third product recommendation that we've got for this summer are inflatables. Now, inflatables again can be broken down into micro niches, but inflatables are one of the hottest selling products that we've got for summer. They sell like hotcakes, so make sure that you've got the right inflatables for your store. And these usually come with a medium to high ticket price range, which means we can make a lot of profit selling these products. So the first type of inflatables that we want to sell for the summer are inflatable swimming pools, like you can see in front of me right here. So these are swimming pools again that you can simply inflate, put water inside. You can add chlorine if you want, but it is not mandatory. And simply have a good time with your kids, with your family, swim around a little bit in those inflatable swimming pools. And that is one of the greatest sellers that we have going on in summer. Remember that they come in many different types of sizes and shapes and forms, so you can easily test out at least 20 inflatable swimming pools and see what is performing well. The next inflatable product is inflatable baby pools. Just like the regular inflatable pools that we have, these are made for babies. So they can come in, for example, in like an elephant shape like we are seeing here. They can come with a nice waterfall, nice water effects, rainbow, and there's more. I'm only showing you examples from the blog, but if I'm just going to take this search term, copy it, and put it anywhere, for example, let's go to AliExpress this time and search for inflatable baby pools. And as you can see, there are many. So all you have to do is open up your suppliers pages, see what you want to add. And remember, you can always use the AutoDS extension to add as many products as you want and test out the bunch instead of testing them out one by one. Click on the icon, extract them, export a CSV, and add it as a CSV on AutoDS to your stores. It is that simple. So inflatable baby pools is another inflatable micro niche that you want to have under inflatables. The third one are inflatable pool floaties. So this is not an inflatable pool, but an actual inflatable floaty to put inside the pool. This is another great seller before the summer. We've noticed it in the last year and in the last 2 years, and even 3 years ago, these guys were selling well. Only each year we're getting new releases, new product shapes, new inflatable pool floaties for people to buy. So add them to your store and enjoy those sales. So that's enough for the inflatables niche. Now let's move on to the fourth product that we have for the summer. Now we've got beach umbrellas and tents. This one is pretty self-explanatory. We've got a whole bunch of variations through your suppliers. You don't need me for this. Simply search for beach umbrellas, search for beach tents on your suppliers pages, and you'll see the results that I'm seeing in front of me, only you'll see much, much more. And you already have a tip from me how you can add them without wasting so much time. So beach tents and beach umbrellas, another hot seller for the summer. Make sure to add at least 20 of them to your store to analyze them correctly. Product number five on the list are portable fans. Now, portable fans can be rechargeable clip-on fans. They can be regular USB connection fans, so you'll need a USB power source like an external battery to charge it. And you've got handheld fans, which can even be battery operated, so you don't need to charge them. You can put a battery inside. Some of them are rechargeable, so there's really a whole bunch of types of handheld fans to go around. And this is another product that is selling very, very well right before the summer and even during the summer. But what we're doing here is we want to get ready before, we want to have our stores prepared before everyone else. That way we're going to get a lot more sales. We'll be the early birds, and it's always good to be early to the competition. So what's another type of hot selling fan that is not handheld? We've got neck fans. Anyone in the dropshipping scene in the last year knows that this product is relatively new. It didn't come out that long ago, and ever since it came out, it's been one of the hottest selling products that we have seen in the dropshipping industry. So right before the summer, right now, it's going really, really high again in sales. If you haven't tried selling them before, I highly recommend that you do it after watching this video. Again, add at least 20 of them so that you'll be able to analyze and test the market correctly. And always search out for new releases to be able to sell the ones that other dropshippers have not sold yet. So neck fans and handheld fans. What's another type of fan that you can think of that we haven't spoken about? This one, of course, is another hot seller. Otherwise, it wouldn't be anywhere on this list. Now I'm going to talk about personal air coolers. This one, again, has also been around for a while, but in time, because it's a hot seller, manufacturers are always popping out new models of these products, and sellers are happy to sell them, and dropshippers are happy to dropship them. So this is like a small portable air conditioner, and it's another type of handheld fan that you can have for the summer and help cool off your customers in this really, really hot season. Personal air coolers, add them to your list. Now let's move on to product recommendation number 6. Now we're moving to baby sun hats. So this is actually a pretty general niche, but because it's been selling really well, because so many people buy this product in all of its variations and all of its forms, as you can see, there's many variations, many different colors. So don't put only the first product that you see. In this case, if I see that there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 variations, but I'm only going to import the white variation, which is what everyone else is seeing, I'm not gonna stand out so much. So make sure to add those variations, and that way you'll be able to differentiate yourself from the competition even more. Make them your main images instead of the images that the suppliers are using as their default. And once again, you'll be able to differentiate yourself from all of the copy and paste dropshippers who are really not selling and profiting too much, at least not anywhere close to compared to the ones that are actually putting the work in. So baby sun hats is number 6. Now let's move on to the number 7, and this is selling like hotcakes: beach chairs. It's starting to sell right now. It already started to peak in sales in the last couple of weeks. So of course, if you're watching this video, add beach chairs. They can sometimes come in pairs, but the main point here is the many different colors, many different forms. And if you're selling only the quantity of one, most people buy more than one. For example, if it's a couple, they want a beach chair for each one, and usually they want the same colors and the same textures. So make sure to add more than the quantity of one on beach chairs when you're adding them to your dropshipping stores, and customers will buy more than one. You'll notice that, and then you'll think to yourself, why didn't I add more quantities to my store before? So beach chairs is another great selling product that usually sells more than a quantity of one. Enjoy those sales. Number 8 on the list, we have water slides. Another great seller right before the summer, and now is the perfect time to start selling this product. The kids are already outside, they're running around, but more importantly for us dropshippers, it's selling well. So small example, we're just gonna copy water slides, head over to one of our supported suppliers. Let's go with Walmart, search for water slides, and voila, it's that easy to find them, that easy to sell them. And if you guys are noticing the high ticket price range, I love these products because the amount of profit that you're going to make from every sale, and you will get those sales, you're simply going to love it. You're going to get addicted to seeing such high numbers on each sale. So make sure to add a great amount of water slides to enjoy those sales and enjoy those profits that are happening right now on other people's stores, and hopefully it will happen in your store now too. And water slides can also be broken down into 2 micro niches, the first one being slip and slides, as you can see here in front of me. So you just run, slip and slide all the way down to the end. Very fun product to have in the summer for the kids. The second one being inflatable water slides. So this is a little bit different from the slip and slide, as you can obviously see. It's like a big inflatable pool, but only here you're actually having a water slide inside the pool. So it's really a very, very attractive thing to have for the kids in the summer to waste all of their energies on. And it's another high ticket selling product, which means lots and lots of profit to be made on this product. So we talked about slip and slides, and we talked about inflatable water slides, all under the water slides category that you can drop ship and make some extra sales for this summer. The 9th product that I want to go over are waterproof Bluetooth speakers. People love Bluetooth speakers. They've been around for years, and always new versions are coming out, and new people are always buying them. So because a lot of people are buying Bluetooth speakers, it's another great product to have on your dropshipping stores, especially when I've been seeing how much dropshippers are selling this product. So waterproof Bluetooth speakers, and I'm just using Walmart as a really small example. Again, guys, you got over 25 suppliers, access to tens and millions of products. This is just really a small example. Do not sell from big brands that you've heard of in the past, like JBL, for example. Brands that you haven't heard of, you'll be fine. And even if you try adding a product that you're not allowed to resell, AutoDS will stop you and tell you that this product is not allowed to be resold. So do you still want to go ahead and proceed to import this product? You'll say no, and that will end that story. So waterproof Bluetooth speakers, as you can see here, there's a whole bunch, and this is just one supplier. I'll even call them a small supplier compared to others that you can work with. But just to show you that there is more than enough to be found, Bluetooth waterproof speakers, one of the highest sellers for this summer. So make sure to add your variation of at least 20 of them on your stores right after watching this video. 10th product on our list for summer this season are air loungers. So that is exactly what you see here in front of me. It's these inflatable air loungers that simply allow teens and adults and even kids, right? But you can simply lie down, relax, have a good time, no need for beach chairs, and of course, no need to lie in the sand. This is a very comfortable product to have, and it floats in the pool, so you can use it while floating on the pool, or you can put it on the sand or on the ground and simply have somewhere to lie on. So add air loungers to your list. Enjoy those sales, enjoy that profit. Let's move on to product number 11. And now we are talking about reclining patio chairs. So we talked about beach chairs, which is a simple chair to have and sell. And again, it's selling really well, so you need to have them both. And reclining patio chairs are chairs that you can put on the patio. Some people even take them to the beach, but it's a little bit heavier than regular beach chairs, a little bit less practical, but it can still be done. So what's special about these chairs is that they got the reclining effect. So it's very, very comfortable for your legs. Some of them can even have that this little table on the side. And some of them even have the swinging feature like you can see here. So reclining patio chairs have been selling really well and are starting to peak right now, right before the summer. A lot of people are buying them for their patio, so make sure to add them to your stores too and enjoy those sales. Let's move on to product number 12. The last product that I want you guys to add this summer. And really guys, add all of these products. Add 20 from each product idea that I'm giving you guys, and you will thank me later for those sales. I cannot wait to hear your personal thank yous. So product number 12 on the list, canopies, gazebos, and pergolas. What is it exactly? Let me show you. So what this product does in general is it simply helps cool down the patio, help it look really nice, decorative, and inviting. And when you want to sit down with your family or invite some friends and you guys want to sit outside and you don't want to feel the hot sun right on top of your head, this is exactly what these products are for. That also come with a medium to high price ticket range, which means you're going to make a lot of profit selling these hotcakes. Now, make sure that you're adding all three of these product types to your stores. So once again, we've got gazebos, we've got canopies. They're a little bit more plain than the regular gazebos, as you can see here, but you can close down the gazebos with these curtains. And you can do the same with canopies. It's not with curtains, but it's more like with these walls. And then you've got your pergolas, which is simply four legs and usually something to have to put a ceiling or a roof over your head. So as you can see it over here, they all have medium to high ticket price ranges because of the material that we are using and also the amount of material and of course what we're getting at the end of the day. So make sure that you've got all three of these, 20 from each. So 20 here, 20 here, and 20 here. Makes for 60 of these product types. That sums up the top 12 products to sell for this summer on your dropshipping stores. As you can see, there were a lot of product ideas here. And when we have general niches that are selling well, we're always going to break it down with micro niches and find the hidden gems inside that are selling. We are using our algorithms on AutoDS to spot these bestsellers along with my personal experience dropshipping with high profit margins. So enjoy all of this information, and I really hope that you guys found it to be valuable. If you did, hit that subscribe button, give us a like, share this video so that your friends and family can also learn about the wild and amazing world of dropshipping. And again, guys, do not forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the future videos.